everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another epic trades video. For the most part, these trades, like, I didn't really come on the better end, really, because most of them I made at a store in town that's, you know, resells games, like, really nice selection, like, more premium pricing. But there's items I know the dude's looking for that I can find for cheap. I'll go and do some trades in there, especially if I can't get good value for them anywhere else. So, but I'm going to start off with two separate trades I just made with other people. This is a really good trade. I traded this game called Spray for the Wii that I got for like $1 at EB Games. Ratchet and Clank Deadlocked for the PS2 and Metal Gear Solid 2 for the PS2. Really cheap. Probably combined paid $5 for all those. And in trade, I got Final Fight 3 for the Super Nintendo. Very hard to find, and this thing keeps going up in price. The label looked way worse. The cart, I cleaned it up really nice and made it look way better. So yeah, that's an amazing trade. Next is a game I've been looking for a decent price for a while, and I came across an option for a trade. I don't even come across this cart loose for a good deal. So I traded Fable Lost Chapters, Yoshi's Story for the 64, and Mario Sunshine. And I got a boxed Conker's Bad Fur Day. No manual, the box isn't great by any means, but still, it's a box Conker's Bad Fur Day. That is awesome. Really happy to add this to my collection. Okay, next, there are the five trades that I did at this game shop. Okay, this game I've been wanting for a while, and I just don't see it around. It's an RPG game I got for $1 or $2 at EB Games called Wanderers or something for the DS, and I also got Space Invaders for the DS. And I got myself Shatterhand for the NES. If you guys have not heard of this game, please play it. It's excellent. It's just an awesome game. That's all I gotta say. Okay, this store's got a lot of complete in box stuff, so I'm always trying to add that kind of stuff to my collection. So I got some stuff here. What did I trade? This guy's always looking for expansion packs because people are paying like $35 for it, no problem. But I traded him, it's something called an NES Yobo. It's brand new in box, kind of just like an aftermarket NES made by a brand called Yobo. And also a DS game called From the Abyss. And I got myself a complete in box Super Ghouls and Ghosts. If you guys are seeing plastic on these games, it's because he resealed them. I figured just to protect the box, I'll just open up the sides and just kind of keep the plastic on it. The box is decent. Not amazing, but still. I love my Capcom Super Nintendo games. Actually, almost all these games are Capcom. Next, I traded a DS Lite for Final Fight complete in box. Really nice condition. So yeah, really happy to have that. Two more. This one's still got some plastic on it from the reseal. I traded two expansion packs, and I got a complete in box Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers. Really nice condition box, actually. I just noticed it on his shelf, and I don't know, he maybe hasn't priced it since he first opened the store like 3-4 years ago. It said $40, and he gave me $20 trading credit for expansion packs, so I'm like, I'll do it. I always have extra expansion packs from when I find cheap N64s and they're in there, so it's a nice bonus. And finally, I traded two expansion packs, Donkey Kong 64, Paperboy for the 64, Castlevania for the 64, and Mickey Speedway. He gave me $10 back and a complete in box Secret of Evermore. The box is not in great condition, but I've been wanting this box for a long time in my collection. So, very happy to add that. And that would be it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did. Please leave a comment, and thank you for watching.